Most of the time, any hair care that I do is pretty simple, but every so often for special occasions like Christmas or New Year's, I like to do this hair mask. The first thing that I use is argan oil, and this is really good for moisturising your hair, especially if the ends are getting a little bit crispy and a little bit dry. I don't have any specific measurements, I tend to just mix everything together until it's the right consistency. And then I use coffee, and that's really good for just putting a little bit of life and getting the dullness out of your hair. And the same thing for honey, and I know it sounds strange to use honey, but it does really work. And then cider vinegar is really good for just cleaning out the muck that can build up along your scalp, and again, just cleaning everything and giving it a bit of life. And I mix it together until it's a slightly watery consistency. Then I run it through my hair. I'll normally leave it for about 20 minutes just to really settle in. And then I just wash it out. It's all you have to do. Really simple, really easy to do, and it leaves your hair feeling pretty good. Let this song